I must confess that that dream that I had that day has in many points turned into a nightmare.